to High Clash Island. My name is Hawk the Gamer, and today we gotta finish my entire house. If you guys can see, we have to finish it. We've gotten two episodes, we haven't finished it, so we gotta work on it. But I spotted something interesting right there when I came in. I noticed that there's a question mark there, and I'm like, what the hell is going on? So, you know, question mark, weird. So next thing I did is, of course, I figured either Optic J over there or Nico over there must have been trolling me or something. And I decided, what's the most important thing to me in this game, right? And it's, of course, my dog. My horse, Cooper. I also have a dog in real life called Cooper. But in this case, it's my horse called Cooper. And as you can see, Cooper is not here. Cooper, where are you, buddy? By the way, let me put on my armor just because I feel like I'm going to fall soon. Cooper, where are you? And by the way, we need to make more armor. Where are you, Cooper? And the question mark, and I'm guessing either Optic J or Nico took my beautiful little horsey away. Can you guys believe it? Can you guys believe it? I know, right? Why would they take my horsey away, huh? It's unbelievable. Those jerks. Where'd he go, huh? If they touch... I love that horse, guys. It's so freaking fast. If they did anything to my horse... I hope I don't find a freaking bunch of steaks over there. Like, they cooked my horse and ate it. Oh, they've definitely been here. Look at the lights and everything. Ah! Damn it. Was that a horse I just heard? What was that sound? What was that sound? Let's get ready, guys. What was that sound? I swear to God, I just heard a horse. Like, all right, well, let's go investigate. All right, let's see. Question mark, huh? It's freaking gonna be a trap, Nico. Oh, also, today we're gonna finish our house. I'm thinking castle type of a house. Let's think of a castle. Open concept castle, okay. So, they wouldn't have needed to do this, guys, if they were just trying to go here. They did this because they were bringing something that they weren't sure that it could swim. So I bet my horse is here. Let's see here. You all duds, a question mark. Where else can it be? Or it's a... Horsey! Cooper! What did they do to you? I love you, Barry. You want carrots? I guess not. This is mine. You can't have any. Horsey. What did they do to you? Who did this to you, Horsey? Who did this to you? Don't worry, we'll get you out, buddy. We'll get you out, Horsey. Oh! I'm so sorry! They made me hit you. Horsey, get out, be careful. I got a dick here, okay? You stay away here, okay? I'll get you out, guys. Guys, my horsey can only go one up at a time. Oh, I need a new axe. Damn it. New axe, not new pickaxe. Alright. Horsey, did they hurt you, buddy? Here's some carrots. Alright, let's go. Oh my god. Alright, horsey. Let's go. Charge! Oh my god, I love my horse. Woohoo! Oh. Charge! Watch out for the hole, horsey. Woo! Yeah. Oh, I love this horse. So cool. Let's go, let's go. Let's see what Optic J and Nico have done real quick before we start building a house. Alright. And then I feel like I knew who did it. Was it Optic J, guys? You guys would tell me, right? Was it Optic J? Of course. Oh, careful, horsey. We gotta get your armor. Oh, no. Woo. That could have been dangerous, horsey. Alright, so let's see what Nico has done. Oh, yes, Cooper. Cooper's actually sitting underneath me. He's like, what? Did you call me? Okay, Nico has not done much to his house. He's got his trees. He's got his current house. Did he find his diamonds, I wonder? I don't actually want to dig. That might be a trap that kills me or something like that. Nico, are you really sleeping right here? Nico, you need a real house, man. Alright, we gotta figure out a way to prank Nico. And I got a feeling Optic J did that to my little horse. Oh, you beauty. After I left. Let's go see what Optic J has been doing. Freaking fast, guys. My horse is so fast. Woo-hoo-hoo! Giddy up, horsey. Do. Alright, can we jump from here? No, we can't jump. So Optic J, look at the Optic J house, guys. That's so cool. Alright, so we gotta go finish our house. So let's go plan it. And we gotta come up with some kind of a prank for those two for messing with my horse. Not sure which one did it, but they're both gonna get it. Alright, we gotta think of something good, guys. Woo-ha! Alright, I don't want to keep putting my horse in here because it's really hard to take him out. And I want him to have some free space. So, I think I'm going to make a lead real quick. I always forget how to get off a horse, guys. Always. So, let's go make a lead real quick. Cooper, be a good horse and stay here. I'll be right back. And we're going to have to make an elevator, which I got to figure out how to do. I haven't made one in a long time. Hi, everyone. Hey, Noah. Hey, Miche. Hey, Brian. Hey, Wimamp. Optics is freaking awesome. Oh, my wig. Oh, I didn't even realize I had that on. No, someone asked me, Hike, when are you going to finish your house? And I told them, don't worry. I'll wear a wig until I finish my house. So I'm going to do it soon. Like, they were like, you're never going to finish your house. And I'm like, yeah, I want to. I have to finish my house. Okay, we need string. We have 64 strings. Okay, good. And then do we have slime? We have slime. Okay. All right. I think this is how you make a lead. Let's see, guys. Let me see if I know this. Uh-huh. And slime. Yes, two leads. Okay, we'll put those here. You know, I'll make more. Okay. Just because I think I'm going to need it eventually. We're going to play here that long, guys. Slime. Cool. Good. We need to also make more storage, guys. I don't know what I'm going to do, but we need to make more storage. Get the hell out. Get out of here. But I changed my plan on how to make my house, guys. I want to make my house kind of like dungeon style, but open concept. So look at that beautiful path we have, right? How cool does that look? So I want to make a castle. So this open concept beach house kind of a thing, which I was going for. I don't think I really want to do that anymore. So this is a lot of glass and stuff. But I want to use the deck. So I think what I'm going to have two wooden circular things coming up from the bottom. Not wooden, stone circular things, kind of like a castle tower to hold this platform up. And this is going to be the deck. And it's going to continue to the second story. So it's going to be down there. I think that's going to be really cool. And we're going to have castle walls and everything. And I think that's going to be really awesome. And then the entranceway, we'll have a staircase. And then the entranceway is going to be through there. And we'll have a moat and a falling door. If I can do a falling door, I don't know if that's even possible. But we can at least have it visually, right? So for this, we're going to need a lot of stone. A ton of stone. So we're going to go away from wood and go stone. We'll use the wood to decorate and stuff like that. And then we'll use the pumpkins to light up the whole place. Yep. So I have some diamonds. And what I want to do is I want to make a diamond pickaxe because I don't have one yet. But I can't enchant it yet because I'm level 7. I accidentally died after last episode. So that wasn't good. So first thing is first. I think we have to go and get the rest of our stone. So landed it. Let's go check out the mine, guys. Hi everyone in the comments, how you guys doing? Let's go check out the mine. I should have some cobblestone here, like a ton. I mean, this is a long our mine. Okay, and then we can come actually. Yep, just look at this cobblestone, guys. Cobblestone. I'll take this too with me. I'll take this. You know what? I might need this. Yeah, I might need some of this here. Granite. Oh, that would be cool. Cobblestone. All right. So we got the cobblestones. Okay, let's go. I need to make some stairs too for this. So this doesn't. This is not that. That's a pain that every single time. We gotta make staircase here. But I love that our tunnel is right underneath our house. Hi everyone. Hey Killer. Hey Jasper, hey Troy, hey Shirley, how you guys doing? You can't watch Killer? Why not? What's going on? Aw, I guess you won't hear me say that then, Killer. Hey Sandra. By the way, guys, tweet me your favorite moments from the live stream at Hack the Gamer, and then make sure you guys go check out Hack the Gamer giveaway. Not the rain. Alright, let's try the lead thing, guys. Let's try the lead thing real quick. Alright. We're not gonna need this anymore, I don't think. So I'm gonna try the lead thing. Horsey, you stay right there. 1 second. We're gonna get you out of there and see if we can use you to Yeah, you can jump too, right, horsey? Yeah, you can. We gotta breed you with another horsey because you're really fast, but you can only jump two. And Nikos can jump three. I think it's three. So, I still love you, buddy, though. Good jump, horsey. Good jump. Okay. Now, stay here real quick, okay? Stay here. Stay here. Good horsey. Good Cooper. Oh, Cooper's like, what? Why are you talking to me? Alright, let's do this. Oh, did I get back on you, horsey? Sorry, I didn't mean to. Alright, let's do this. We'll put you one right here, right like that. Oh, yeah, you're a good horsey, aren't you? And then we'll go like this. You know what? Yeah, I actually wanted the red one. Just like you are. Alright, let's go. Lead, lead, lead. And yes! Stay! Behave yourself. Yeah! Okay, let's see if we can pull this lead off. Good, you can't get away. Good, 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 horsey. Alright, guys. Stay right there, Cooper. And don't worry, I'm gonna fill this in so you don't fall. But since we're going dungeon style, let me just start doing that. Alright, might as well, alright? Someone's not gonna know what the hell is going on with this hole. Yeah, whatever. Let's just do it this way. Ah, hike! You dummy. I don't like using this pickaxe, guys, because this is a special pickaxe. And it's not mine either. That's only meant for diamonds and stuff like that. It's Nico's. But right now, I'll just use an axe real quick. Alright. I need to go make a pickaxe, horsey, and then we gotta start digging. You know what? I'm gonna go to sleep since it's rainy and nasty. Ooh, Koopy, you're a good dog. No, you're a good dog, but you're a good horsey, too. My dog's real name is Cooper, guys, if you didn't know. Alright, let's go. This is why we have to create a new freaking way to go up, because it takes a long time. Hi, everyone. Alright, bedtime. Bedtime. Nap night! What's up with the rain? I thought I typed in good night all, but I guess all I did is type in good night. Okay, so we might have to... Oh man. Let's see what we don't need here. I need more storage, guys. We don't have enough storage. I wonder, what happens when you cook cobblestone? What do you get? What do you get when you cook cobblestone, guys? Is it something good? What is it? What is it? What is it? Oh, it's just stone. You just get stone. Do I want mine to be cobblestone or stone, guys? This is stone. This is cobblestone. Which looks more like kind of a... I need to cook more cobblestone, actually. Let me see. Which one looks more kind of like a dungeon kind of a thing? Can we use both? Guys, which one should we make it? Cobblestone or stone? Which one is cooler? Let me know. Which one will make a better kind of a... stone or cobble? Cobblestone looks more like a castle, guys. I gotta be honest. It does look more of a castle. So let me know in the comments, guys. I'm really curious. Damn, we need two of these. Okay. What do you guys think? Stone, 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 cobble, stone, stone. A lot of stone. Oh, people are saying stone. Okay. Stone, 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 cobble. Alright, I kind of figured out people want a stone. Alright, let's do stone then, guys. Let's take you guys up. Alright, so we're gonna do the stone. Yep. Alright. Alright. There we go. I actually have one more furnace in here. Let's go. Why do I keep putting it there like I'm not going to use it? Really, guys. Why do I keep doing that? Huh? Because is it because I am a noob? Did I just make steak? Yum, 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 steak. Yum, 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 steak. Yum, 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 steak, steak, steak. Okay, so we're going to need a lot of stone. And we need charcoal, too. There it goes. I think we're good. Let's see here. Yeah, I think we're good. It's going to take some time, but we'll get it all. Okay, so let's start making plants, though, right now. We have enough stone to start making plants. You know what? I need to make one more of these, guys, because I don't have enough storage. Yeah. Okay. Let's put you here for right now. And we'll figure you out later. See, this is what I mean, guys. Like, I put it in my inventory, not on my hand! Yes! We're gonna make the biggest, most epicest castle ever. We don't need you, we don't need you. We don't need you right now. Don't need you, don't need you. Don't need you, don't need you, don't need you. Ah, you can always use these, actually. Don't need you. We're gonna need you. Gotta stay there. I'll take half of this. I think we're good. Yeah, I think I'm good right now. Alright. While the stone is baking, let's go. Ended it. Okay, so. Where's my middle of my house? Hey, horsey. So. If I'm counting from here. Let's say this is the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so there's 7. So that means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the middle. Okay. Yep, the middle. Perfect. Ow! Landed it. Okay. So that's the middle. This is the middle. Why are we using cobblestone? Damn it. We got to use stone. Okay. So we're going to build. Let's see. How big do we want our towers to be? I want it big enough so I can have a stairwell in it. So let's take a little practice here. So one. Let's get 1, 2. I guess this is the most simplest one to do. But that's not really going to do it for me. Yeah, that's going to be... that's not going to do it for me. Okay, so we want to go higher than that. We want to go like 6. Okay. So, horsey, I want to play, but you're not making this easy on me. Alright. We don't have anywhere to test this out. I know you, horsey, you want to play and everything, but come on. So let's do this. 1, 1, 2. Okay, so 1, 2. Hey, hi, horsey. How you doing, buddy? One. Horsey, you need to move. Okay. 1, 1, 2. Okay, I think this is going to be it. So, right, yeah. So, guys, so... this is how we're going to set this up. Perfect. Okay. So then here and the other two would be here. Yeah, perfect. This is going to be our castle wall, guys. Look at this. All right. Perfect. Perfect. Because I think we can do a stairwell here. Right? I'll just use this for right now. Yeah, you could make a stairwell here. Yeah, look at that. That's a stairwell right there. Okay. And then it would be... yeah, you can totally make a stairwell. Okay, perfect. And the next one would be... here. So, yeah. Perfect. So, this is going to be... oh, yeah. This one would be here, though. Okay. Perfect. So, this is going to be our... inside of the castle stairwell. Okay. Into the castle tower. It's just going to be mostly decorative there. Alright, cool. So we got a plan. Cool. All right, let's go see how our stone doing, guys. Highcraft. Oh my god, Highcraft confirmed. What are you talking about, buddy? I missed that conversation. Ugly hair, sorry. What are you guys talking about? What are you talking about? I'm sexy. I'm so sexy. I think we need more charcoal here. No, just half, please. Half, please. Oh my god, hike. Okay, there it goes. Alright. Alright, I can't take the hair anymore. Guys, it's itchy! It's itchy hair! The hair's itchy! I just put it on because I told you I'll finish my house, and until then I'll put on my hair if I don't finish my house. So here we are. I need to finish my house so I can take off the hair. Unless you guys let me. But it's itchy. It's itchy! Itchy hair! I wasn't gonna acknowledge it. I'm like, what hair? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not even wearing hair. Are you out of your mind? Hair? 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 Landed it! Let's go. I love doing that. It's my favorite thing in the world, actually. We're gonna have to have a big giant tower jump, guys. That's not a bad idea. We can have a... Oh, that's so good. Okay. So... So let's take a look here. The middle, right? So it's gonna be 1, 2, 3. Okay, so from wherever we start, it's gonna be 6 total. Okay? So that means if I start from the middle here, this middle, tower was starting right here. That means the other tower would have to start from here, which is stupid. But one, for this example, the tower would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this big. So, yeah, so what we're gonna do is we're actually gonna start from here, not there, but we're not gonna start from there, but we're gonna count. I want it to be 10 apart, so let's do this. Actually, no, since the tower is 6, I think it has to be, yeah, 10 apart to kind of stay. Okay, so yeah, that's good. Actually, at least 10 apart. I'm gonna say 12 apart. Yeah, so it'll be good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, okay, cool. So, see, this is a half of... We're going to duplicate everything on this side. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right? Okay. So, that'll be 12 on the other side if you combine them. So, from here, we're going to start the tower. The first one. But I think we are too close to... You know what? You know, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. It's getting dark. Let's go get Nat some sleep. Hi, Horsey. How you doing, buddy? You like the project we're working on? Well, don't burn your hair. All right. Let's go. Whoopee! Hi, everyone. That hair, I know. It just looks so beautiful. I couldn't resist, guys. I was like, what do I need? And it was some hair. It just came to me, you know, like, what could I use? And first thing that came to my mind was like hair, and I was like, I have to have my hair. All right, sleepy time. Good night. It's still night time. I'm still sleeping. Yep, still sleeping. Leave me alone. I'm sleeping. Nico, boo. Oh, Nico's here. Hi, Nico. Nico vowed. Let me get him in here. Still sleeping. Nico, sleep. I'm asleep, Nico. You go to bed now. Oh. Sleeping. Hi, Nico. Nico. Hey, buddy. Let me turn you on.
I thought you were just saying hi to me, like, general.
I was asleep, dude, and the night was lasting too long.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm going to go finish my project. I'm going to finish my house.
Oh.
Do you like how I look today? I'm so sexy.
I'm going to come check you out.
I look so sexy.
Yeah.
You would have to check it out on the live stream. You know? So sexy. So, yeah. Sexy. Alright, well, now the question is... Sexy! Nico, I'm so sexy!
Are you?
I'm sexy.
I'm into my horsey.
Alright.
Oh my god, look at you.
I'm sexy, Nico.
Is that real?
Uh-huh. It's my real hair.
How'd you grow that out so fast?
You know, it's in me, man. I'm Armenian, you know? We grow our beards out, like, and hair out, like, in a half a day, dude. Like, my beard, I shave every morning, but by the time I'm streaming, you know, it's already here.
I feel you.
Yeah. Yeah. You got the... What would we call your blood? Like, I got the Armenian...
Peruvian?
Peruvian blood? You got the Peruvian blood, too, huh? Nico has almost as good of a...
look at you building leads and stuff.
You like it? Dude, I'm changing my design.
Your house design?
Yeah, I'm changing my house design.
What, are you making a castle?
Yes!
Look at me.
This is going to be one of my towers.
Any torches?
Oh, dude, I had more torches there. By the way, we need to make a joke on Optic J. He hit my horse, Cooper.
You hit him?
Yeah.
What kind of joke? The kill him kind of joke, or the...
No, he didn't kill him. He just, see the question mark in the other island?
No.
Look away from his house.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Alright, Nico, look that way. You can't see the gigantic question mark in the map?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. How far is your distance? Did you make that? Yeah, and he put my horse there.
Well.
Yeah. Everybody say hi to Nico. Do it, meow.
Hey, guys.
Okay, so this is going to be the first tower. Nico, what do you think about my... Oh, whoa. Don't look, Nico. Don't look, actually. Don't look. No, my tower is off a little bit. How did I do this? Oh, this is messed up. LOL. Two of me your favorite moments, guys, from the last stream. That was freaking funny.
Okay, you want to prank Jay?
Yeah, any good ideas? Can we make his whole house disappear?
No.
And then we'll bring it back. There's no way we can do that.
No. Like, not in vanilla Minecraft. I'm sure if we, like...
Mod?
Got into, like, MC Editor, we could do it. Hey, horse, you go there. What I'm thinking is we just cover his whole house in leaves.
Dude, I don't think my... You can't even start distracting me, dude. My whole castle looks weird now.
Sorry.
It's okay, buddy. I lost a lot of stone right there, too. Okay, here goes. Castle done. It looks like I'm giving the finger, damn it. Nico.
I'm watching your live stream, so I'll see you in just a bit.
It looks like it's a fist giving the finger.
Okay, so what do you think of covering Jay's whole house and just leaves?
How would we do that?
I'm harvesting leaves right now, and then we just put leaves everywhere.
I love it. How about I should just put it all underwater?
No, but it's up high, so it'll be harder.
All right. It'll be like a treehouse. Don't believe me, just watch.
Harvesting all the leaves.
Let's go. I actually like this tower, dude.
Good. You're building it. You should like it.
Well, I wasn't sure if I was going to like the idea, but I am liking the idea. Good. Hi, everyone in the comments. Oh, my God! Building a tower is dangerous. Oh, no. Something's matter with my controls. Oh, my God. My keyboard got stuck. Oh, full left, dude. Full right, I mean. That was scary. Alright, I like this. By the way, whoever suggested stone, good job, guys. I was watching...
You can use stone brick, too. Do you know how to do that?
Nah, I was thinking between stone and cobblestone, and I went with stone. I don't want it to be...
You know what stone brick is, though?
Yeah, it's like a brick, right?
Yeah, but do you know how to make it? Like, do you know what it looks like?
Don't you just cook stone or something like that? How do you make it?
Well, that's how you get normal stone. You put just in your little crafting bench, you just put it on the four things, and then you can get stone.
Really? Let me try it. Let me see what it looks like. But... I'm already building this, then they're telling me this now. Nah. that looks too modern, in my opinion. Yeah. I want it to be less modern. I want it to be more of a... And I'm up. I want it to be more of like a... Like, I was actually thinking more of a cobblestone, too, you know? Like, I wasn't sure if I was going to go with stone.
Yeah. I think you can make mossy cobblestone now, actually. So you can give it kind of like an older feel.
Ooh, yeah. Well, I can modernize later. Right now, I just want to finish it so I can take this wig off.
Why, are you just a Viking?
I'm a Viking! Yes.
You just need those like pigtails.
I guess. I actually have my Viking helmet too. I'll put on my Viking helmet for you guys next livestream, everyone. Let's go. Yeah. By the way, guys, if you could hit the info button, you'll see the awesome new video we make. I made GTA music video. Yeah. It's on my channel on a Hike the Gamer. Same as my vacation with my wife. Our mini honeymoon. Yeah. Nico, you got a bunch of cobblestone you don't need, right?
I have lots of cobblestone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 6 stacks of leaves. You think that's enough to cover his
house? No, we're going to need way more, buddy. Oh, by the way, I'm so sad, Nico.
Why?
I was level 28 and I died. I got stuck in Optic J's little Cooper holdout.
What do you mean you got stuck?
Suffocated in the ground itself.
Actually?
Yeah.
That sucks. That's dumb.
That was so messed up, dude.
Like what? Did sand fall on you?
I don't know what happened. I have no idea. I have no idea what happened.
Rough.
I just suffocated. Which kind of sucked, really. But what do you get when you cook granite, by the way? Is that cool?
I don't know if you get anything.
Well, let me see if I can cook with granite, because if I get smooth granite, that would be epic.
I don't think so.
Oh my god, it's cooking. It's cooking. It's cooking. What is it going to give me, Nico?
I don't know.
Dude, it gave me diamonds?
Yeah, okay.
No, it's not like... It's diamonds with stripes on them. What is that?
Oh, man.
Goddamn, Nico doesn't fall for anything, I swear to God, guys. Landed it. Actually, I probably shouldn't have jumped off. Alright, we're gonna do a kind of a like a... Gotta make sure this goes all the way to the ground. It's not just floating in the water.
Oh my, I'm using so many shears.
How many shears are you using?
I've used like 4 or 5 already.
Oh my god, Becky.
I'm Becky. So who won it a year, Juventus versus Barcelona?
Oh my god, I'm dying. What happened?
Who won out of your teams?
I won both. We played, I was Barcelona once, he was Barcelona once. And we both won, I won both of them, right?
Yeah.
Then we played Italy versus Spain.
Yeah.
And he whooped me 6-1.
Whoa.
Yeah. Like, it was not even a competition, dude. But I was doing good until we played countries, you know?
Yeah.
Should we go to bed or nah? Because I'm here on a gigantic tower.
Out.
Yeah, but it's getting dark. Ah, no! Thank God there's water next to me. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna go to bed in a second anyway, so I might as well just go do it. Hey. Hi, Koopy. Good Koopy.
Does the real Cooper look up at you like, what do you want?
Yeah, like every time I say good Cooper, he's like, starts licking my foot, and I'm like, no, that's okay. It's cute though. Huh?
Not him this time.
Not him?
He's not the good Cooper this time.
He is the good Cooper this time.
He is the good Cooper.
He's always the good Cooper.
Oh,
No. Go. We gotta find a better elevator. Night.
Come in, you're in bed.
Hey, Nico. Good morning, buddy. Alright, the towers are coming pretty good, guys. Geronimo! Woo! Oh, damn it. I'm a dummy. I keep forgetting I can just jump off to the freaking castle top. I just love jumping off so much, you know?
Why?
It's fun.
So in the next Minecraft update,
yeah,
you're gonna be able to hold two things.
What am I gonna do with those two things?
I don't know. But, like, you'll be able to have like a shield in the left hand and like a sword in the right hand.
Ah! Damn it! I would like not just be able to fall off or something. I just want to learn how to do Minecraft hardcore parkour.
You can definitely find a map and just do some parkour.
That's gonna be very dangerous.
I think there are actually just Minecraft parkour maps.
Yeah, I'm sure there are. We need to go play some Hunger Games sometimes. You guys want to see us play some Hunger Game?
We should do ultra hardcore. What it is, it's just like your health doesn't regen except if you have like a golden apple or like potions.
Yeah.
And it's just last man standing.
So you just want me to die, don't you? Like in the first 5 seconds, right? Oh my god! Damn it! Might as well start making the staircase. Nothing. You don't have to worry about it, buddy. Everything is fine.
Are you not dead?
No, I'm not dead.
I don't have to come save you from Cooper's hole?
No, not yet. In a second, you might actually have to. Cooper's hole? Cooper's hole, Nico? Cooper's hole, everyone. Alright. This is epic fail, by the way, guys. I know. Yeah, we're gonna have to fix this later. Oh my god, Hike, what are you doing? Are you kidding me, Nico? I'm just dumb.
Hey man, you'll learn the Minecraft ways.
Nah, I know what I'm doing. I'm just doing stupid dummy thingies. Alright.
Are you liking Minecraft?
I'm loving Minecraft. That's the wrong stone, Hike. I'm loving Minecraft, to be honest. I can play it all day.
5 Minecraft streams a day.
Tuh, could you imagine? Do you guys want 5 Minecraft streams a day? That's pretty much all day of Minecrafting, dude.
Exactly.
See, if we use our brains, guys, we can accomplish a lot. But apparently I don't like to. Yep, see, it works. It works. I like it. Okay, so we're figuring this out. Okay. I'm loving how this is going. We're going to be able to do the second one so much faster now. We figured all of this stuff out. Okay. All right. Did I really do that? Yes, I really did too high. Cool, cool, cool. And that would be like that. Awesome, awesome. And this would be like this. Nope, that would not be like that hike. That would not be like that hike.
Yeah, hike.
Yeah, it would be like that. There it goes.
Okay, so perfect. I have almost one chest full of leaves.
Okay, that, holy crap. That's gonna do it, I think, dude. I think that will do it. Alright, I think that will do it.
I have 22 stacks of leaves.
I really think that will do it, buddy.
Are you gonna join me?
I'm totally gonna join you. You wanna do it now?
Sure.
Okay.
I got so much wood out of that too, now I don't have to farm wood for a while.
Oh, can you hook me up with some? I might need it later for my castle. Woo! Landed it! Oh, carrot time. Horsey, what are you doing? How are you doing, buddy? Awesome. Giddy up! Yeah! My horse is so fast. Woohoo! Yeah. Nico, where are you?
I'm putting stuff away so I have enough room. Where are you?
I'm here at your house.
Oh. Okay, I'm over here by the tree farm.
Hey, buddy.
Look in this chest.
Okay, let me see. Alright, I'll grab some of these.
I can just take them all over there.
Oh, cool. Nice. Horsey, don't go anywhere.
I will get my horsey too, so we can...
Okay.
And get away.
We should go explore afterwards, okay? In a little bit. Did you just hit my horsey? Huh? Didn't you just hit my horsey?
We gotta finish this pathway.
We have to. Where are you?
When Jay's.
Alright. Coming full speed, buddy. His horsey can jump higher. Mine can catch him no matter how far he goes.
How do you even get up to his house?
Like this. Look at me. Nico, look at me.
You.
Hey, Nico, I'm here.
I can get up this way.
Yeah. Landed it. Oh, that really hurt my horsey. I need to find armor for my horse so he doesn't die or anything.
Actually, no, horsey, you can't be here.
Why not? You know what? That's a good idea. Yeah, we don't want it up there. Here, I'm going to put a couple poles here. You need a lead?
You have leads?
I have one in my house. I can go get you one.
I'll just make up over here.
Okay. Oh, damn it. I didn't bring any attach. I can't even attach my horsey to the... Okay, I'm going to get you a lead. Hold on. I made this just for this.
My horsey isn't going to go anywhere.
I'm going to make you a lead. I'm going to get you a lead. Hold on. Oh, horsey. I'm sorry. I'm jumping. Big jumps. Alright, horsey, behave, you stay here, okay? Don't drown, horsey.
Oh, there's so many leaves.
Dude, I need to make an elevator. This is just a joke. Hi, everyone in the comments. Okay. How many do you want?
Any what?
Beads.
I guess one.
Okay.
I guess you need a fence post too, right?
I got you some. That's why I need it. That's why. Woo! Horsey! Let's go for a ride, buddy. I just jumped on my horse. Yeah. Woo! I'm coming, Nico. I love my horse. He's so fast. It takes me longer to go up the elevator than... Nico, come here. I got you something, buddy. It takes me longer to go up on the elevator than to actually attach my horse to the lead.
Where are you?
Oh, actually, run across. Never mind. I didn't make any sense, did I just now? Hey, buddy, here. Are you doing wee-wee? Do you want me to give you a lead, or are you going to do wee-wee?
Here, lead me up.
Here. Come here, horsey. I'm going to put you in the water. Good. Hey, by the way, here's an extra lead. Oh, sorry. Here's an extra lead and a couple of fence posts. There you go, buddy. And here's one more lead. I have a couple more. Here. Say please.
You. Mr. Hike.
You're welcome, buddy. You know, that's what I'm here for. I can only make one thing so far, leads, and I'm here to do it for you. Alright, can I have some leaves?
They're all in his chest.
Awesome. Oh my god, this is gonna be good.
Okay, so I'm thinking we just do like one layer first of everything.
Okay. Dude, you know how long it's gonna take him to undo this? this is kind of mean. I'm kind of thinking like this is kind of all mean. What do you think?
That'd be a nice surprise.
Huh?
We gotta leave him a little fence. Actually, no, this is what we'll do. We'll leave him a sign saying it's from us.
Yeah.
And we'll write like, I hear you. No, just do one layer. Like one layer. We'll just cover the whole thing first. Okay. And then we'll do the second layer. Like, we hear you like Oppie Green or something.
Oh, yeah, I like it.
And we'll leave him some diamonds.
Just to be nice, right?
Yeah.
Alrighty. Alrighty. Dude, this is gonna take him a long time.
You saw how quickly I harvested it.
Alright. I think this is hilarious, by the way. Should I start covering the rest or what?
No, just one layer of everything.
Okay, you sure? Okay.
Well, yeah, because if we have enough, we'll do more.
I was gonna say, let's make a treehouse for him. Actually, cover it up in complete leaves. By the way, this is an awesome prank. It's like toilet paper almost.
Yeah.
Yeah. By the way, remember he said he didn't like my leaf idea?
Did he?
Yeah.
I better like it now.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Here, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna grab some pumpkins so we can light it up with pumpkins.
Alright, I'll do the top. Troll time. I'm running low on leaves.
Well, there's still more in the chest. Or did you grab them all from the chest?
I pretty much grabbed the rest of them. He's not gonna be able to go bad. We covered his whole bed in leaves, guys. See if I have more. Yeah, I got 60 for more. I'm good. I'm gonna cover his bed in leaves too, so I can't go to sleep.
Okay, there you go.
Actually, you know what? He deserves this. If I hadn't gotten my horse earlier, I wouldn't have died.
You died getting the horse?
Yeah. Because of the cave. Like, I got trapped somehow underground and suffocated. So, this is perfect. Okay, cool. He has a tree. House. Alright. Nico, how you doing, buddy?
I'm on my way back with the jack-o'-lanterns.
Did you grab your horse?
Yeah.
What did I do to my... Wait, did I leave all my food on the other in the other chest? You dummy, Heiko. Hi, Nico. Oh my god, my horses! My horses! They're attacking our my horses! God damn it, they're attacking a horse!
Don't worry, we good. Oh, there's a lot of them.
My god. They were attacking my horse, dude. They were attacking my horse. Are you okay, Koopy? Koopy, are you okay? Oh my god. Dude, I just saw that. Holy crap, guys. Did you guys see that?
That was a close one.
That was a close one. We gotta light up so the horses are safe. Can they actually kill the horses?
They definitely can kill the horses. Well, they won't attack the horses, but like if a creeper blows up beside the horse.
Yeah, that's what was happening. There was a creeper right next to it.
Oh, well, yeah, that would not be good.
Oh my god. Like, I jumped out of the tree house like a freaking Rambo with my sword. Like, I got you, horsey! Yeah, Cooper, I would die for you, buddy. I think that's a good idea. Freaking love the pumpkins, by the way. Keep an eye on you, horsey. There's a creeper here. There, don't worry.
Creeperman.
Yeah. This is funny, dude. I love it. I swear to God, I cannot go upstairs. I mean, stairway.
Noob. Noob.
Hi, Koopy. That was a good project, buddy. And he got some pumpkins out of it, too.
Okay, now we gotta leave him a sign. What should the sign say?
Optic, and green optic house for an optic man. I don't know. You know, they like to do their old man optic live streams, right? We can say old man optic house. I don't know, does that make it?
Yeah. Got me. Up there.
Did you just put gunpowder? I'm gonna keep an eye on our horses.
Yeah, this is our billboard, okay?
Oh, dude, I gotta go save our horses.
They're fine.
They're not. There's a bunch of creepers there.
Yeah, sure? But if you get close to them, you're gonna make it more dangerous.
You don't think they can't mess with my horse? Okay, I guess he's okay. Cooper. All right, what'd you put? Hello, Mr. J. That's great.
Darn it, I don't have enough wood. Do you have more wood?
Every morning. Here.
You have wood?
Yeah, it's in front of the sign. Alright. Hello, Mr. Chase. We thought you might like a little green in your life, so we decided to give you a gift of green. What's next?
I don't know. I don't know where to go from here.
So, green in your life. And, you know, take this one out and say, how about a green optic house? In your life. Hashtag green wall. What's green wall?
Got green wall, what do you mean, what's green wall?
So here's the green optic cost. Hashtag green wall. Alright, I think it's good.
Here, let's make a big green wall.
Okay. I only have a left, though. Like 15. How much do you have left?
Four. I have like 4 stacks.
Okay. I need some more. Amut.
Come over here and get it.
Oops. Whoever falls from here is so screwed. Oh, you're not even covering my back, so I could have just fallen off.
What do you mean? Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're a newbie.
I don't like to use... Nico!
Stop. Look up.
Catch me! Oh my god, I died!
How did you just die?
I jumped! And I said, catch me!
Why would you jump if you didn't have any health?
I thought I had health! I'm coming.
Oh my. Hey, look, I got my pick back that you've been using.
Uh-huh, for only gold and diamond, though.
What do you mean? It's half dead.
Yeah, gold and diamond. And sometimes charcoal and lead. No, you can look it up. I've only used it maybe once or twice on regular material, and it was just maybe one or two blocks, so I can get to the diamond.
Okay.
Yeah. No, I've been really careful. Even I even let Optic to use it. Jay use it. And,
okay, I can just repair it.
By the way, epic fail! Can't believe I just fell. Can you repair it? How do you repair it, Nico?
An anvil.
What do you have to give it? Diamonds or what?
Yeah, diamonds.
That was such a bad death, I swear.
Oh, and you didn't finish at the top. Why did you?
Because I was out. I was done. I had no more. Yeah. Epic fail. Hey, okay. Leaky. Hey, Nicholas. Hey, Steve. All right, I gotta go finish my house because I want to take the wig off.
Not allowed. Did you just break my...
That was funny.
I'm gonna just push you off the edge.
I was just gonna jump anyway. Alright. I need some food. I don't have any food. I really need special boots, guys. By the way, the leads are missing off our horses.
Mine. I took the lead off mine.
Why is mine missing?
Because you went and rode it, I think.
No, I didn't. Oh, yeah, I did, actually. My horse can't... Oh, no, there's still a lead on him. I just don't see it. Yeah, I can't ride him. Nico, I can't ride him. Look. He can't get away from the lead. But I don't see a lead.
Maybe... You may have to, like, log out and log back in.
Let me try if I can destroy the...
Oh, yeah, just break the fence post. I should do
it. Yeah. Okay, now I can ride it. All right, cool. Ah, giddy up, horsey. Oh, man. I keep forgetting to do this. Hey, horsey, stay here. Where are you going? Horsey. Don't do that, buddy. You can jump too, horse. Come on, I know you can. There you go. Hang out here, buddy. It's safer here. Alright. Nico, nighttime, you wanna go to bed or nah?
It's not nighttime at all. It's like midday.
It's night time, Nico. Bedtime. Oh my god. Let's go put this stuff on. We don't need these. This is stone. There we go. Alright, cool. I'm gonna go grab my stuff real quick. I see the comments, Brer. How you doing? Hey, Donna. Hi, Jade. Hey, Mike. Hi, Finley. Hey, Luke. How you doing, buddy? Hi, Tom. Hi, Jared. Dude, I lost all my food, dude. Hike, you dummy.
Dude, there's still so many leaves left. What do you mean you took almost all of them?
Really? I thought I grabbed all of them. I think I need to do my house anyway, dude.
Yeah, okay, go do your house.
I don't even have any food, dude.
You left it over here in this thing.
Yeah, I'll just eat some from rotten flesh. It's okay. It's not like I'm going into battle or anything.
I might go into battle the ground and die again.
Will rotten flesh help your health go up?
Yeah.
No, it's going letting it making it go lower.
That's your hunger.
No, it's going up. Never mind. Okay, good. Okay. So let's take a look here. So here's our stone tower, one of them. We should have taken a look how it looked. Let's go make the other one. I landed it. All right. So it's gonna be. So it looks pretty cool. It's gonna be stone tower. Oh yeah, it does look pretty cool. I like it. I like it. Yeah, I like it a lot. Okay, cool. One. So how many did we end up doing? One, two, three, four. Oh my god. Five. One, two, three, four, five. So counting this, we messed up the count. But it's okay, guys. Counting this, it's gotta be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so yeah. Exactly. So 1, 2, 3, 4. We're not counting the middle one. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the wall has to start from that point. Okay. Starting from here. And then here. Alright, cool. Alright, let's clear this out a little bit. Nico distracted us. We had to be two more away, but eh, whatever. Nico.
Me.
Bad Nico.
I'm putting the rest of the leaves down.
How much leaves? Dude, I think that's a lot, really.
I put the second layer on.
Holy crap, dude. We better leave him a lot of diamonds, really. Okay, this is right, yeah. No, that's not right. This is gonna go here. Take this down. Take this out. And then we're gonna go here. Yep. Here's the castle, next tower. Okay, cool, perfect. Perfect, cool. Hey, Horsey, how you doing? Hey, buddy, I'll take you too. I don't think there's anything in you anyway. What's up, buddy?
There's so many leaves.
Dude, I can see it from here. Holy crap. He's gonna be freaking raging.
He almost killed Cooper.
He kidnapped Cooper. He did kidnap Cooper. He wanted a ransom. We gave him his ransom and more.
What was his ransom?
The diamonds, I guess.
He asked for diamonds?
No, he didn't, but we're giving him diamonds, so might as well be the ransom. Alright. This is coming on good.
Where's my horsey? Horsey, horsey, horsey. Going on a horsey ride.
I love riding my horsey, dude, in this game.
I think I might actually have some armor.
Horse armor?
Yeah.
Really? I'll take it. That'd be awesome, dude. Best gift ever. Diamond armor, right?
No, it's gold.
Can you upgrade it or no?
No.
I'll take it. My horse is gonna get pimped out. Cooper, are you ready to get pimped out? We need to grab more. Oh, I'm so close. Let's just go this way.
Who came in and grabbed my chest and moved it?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh my god.
What are you talking about?
Why'd you hide my secret? Why'd you move my secret chest?
What chest?
Chest.
Chest, like Booby's chest?
Yeah. Hold on.
I have no idea what you're talking about, dude. There isn't like there's no record of it. I have no idea what you're talking about. It's not like there's a live stream or anything we can see. It's exactly what happened. He was hilarious. Did you freak out though?
No.
Did you know where it was?
Yeah, it was right beside where we used to be.
Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna go get some meat.
Oh, this looks hilarious.
What? I'm gonna go check that out too.
No. Well, it was you that did the dirt, I'm guessing, too, right?
The dirt? No, that was his idea. But I did like it. I did some of it. Charge through the night. Oh, what does that? Is that a chest? There's a chest down there. No, that's crafting table. All right, time to go make some meat. Hey, cowies. Horsey, I will never do this to you, so you stay, behave yourself. Look at that guy dancing, horsey. Oh my god, I can never just get off the horsey correctly. Horsey, don't watch this, okay? Don't watch this, horsey. This is gonna be nasty. Wool and meat. Yum, yum, yum. Okay, this is gonna be good. Ooh, killing so many cows. Moo! Moo! There was a slaughter here.
Die from fall damage.
Huh?
I'm about to pull a hike and die from fall damage.
What about hike dying for fall damage?
I almost died from fall damage. I almost.
Oh my god. We're not calling that pulling the hike. I just want to make sure you know that. Okay, that's not gonna stick.
Why are you killing the cows? I already had cows.
You already had steak? Didn't you have like a little part of the fence that opens up here? What's up with that? Oh, there it is.
Hey, Cooper Mang, you're not welcome by my house. Mang, my booty Mang.
Okay. Hey, buddy, where's the horsey thing you were telling me about?
The horsey thing. Oh.
Armor.
Right here.
This one?
I just dropped it. You just picked it up.
Oh, yeah. Armor. Oh, there it is. Come on, horsey, we're gonna armor you up. This is gonna be good. Everybody, hashtag, let you get a full like spike because we're gonna take a see how our horsey looks like. Ready? 3, 2, 1, like spike! Oh, he looks so cool, Nico!
Yo,
oh,
I have iron armor.
He looks so cool.
Oh, look at you.
What armor? Oh, your iron armor is stronger, but mine is prettier. I get it.
Yours is more flashy.
Yeah, is it the same strength, though?
No.
I didn't think so. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Taking on some. Ah! You shot my horse, you jerk. Where'd you go, Nico?
Killing all these zombies.
I'm gonna go kill a few. Yes, yes. Charge!
Come here, little horsey. Go, little horsey.
Ooh, charge! I'm taking out 3 or 4 of them at a time. Yes, horsey. Ooh, an exploding one. Horsey, no, no, get away, get away. Oh my god, that could have been bad. I'm 2 hearts. Horsey, how you doing? How can you see your horse's armor? How much is left? Oh my god, oh my god, he almost died. What'd you say, Nico?
Oh no.
Let's go, horsey. I always do that. He looks so cool, dude. Thanks, man. I needed that. He looks so cool. Oh, I forgot to grab cobblestone.
I left Jay's present.
You left Jay? Don't
be too mad.
Diamonds?
I left him a few diamonds.
How much?
I left him some steak.
How much do you leave him?
Like 5 diamonds or...
Nice.
I don't know.
He hasn't found any, is he?
I don't think so.
Yeah. Oh, woo! That was dangerous. Freaking almost went into a hole. Horsey would have died for sure. Oh, no, 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 no!
You can enchant the horse's armor too, by the way.
I need help, Nico! No, no! Oh my god, my horse almost died. Oh, oh my god. That was dangerous. Holy crap. I thought I heard him scream. Oh my god, I thought I heard him scream.
Maybe you should stop running as fast as you can over here.
I fell into a hole, Nico. And there were zombies and creepers in there. And he was terrifying, buddy. He was terrifying, horsey. Nice. Can I enchant his armor?
Yeah.
I don't have anything to enchant, though. I'm like level 30.
30?
Level 2, sorry. Horsey, you stay here while I eat and recover. That was scary, guys.
I'm gonna go hunt.
I do respond to my chat, Blue Tech. Hi, doing Larry. Hi, Ferrier. I almost died. I take a break there for a second. Oh my god. Oh my god. And I don't want to be rude for people to people who actually just, you know, like to watch. Oh my god. That was scary, Nico. Take that rotten flesh away from here. I ate a cooked mutton. A mutton chop. Good horsey. Actually, I got enough. I'm gonna take this with me. I'll cook it at my house.
Well, it is a zombie apocalypse.
Black wolf.
I just ran into 5 zombies.
Where did my horsey go? Horsey, don't do that to me. I'm gonna take all your cobblestone if that's cool. Do you need it?
Not right now.
Okay, I'll get you some more. Get you some more later. What do you think about that?
Sure.
All right. I left everything unorganized, buddy. Sorry. Just how it works.
Great.
Should I enchant my horse's armor with, like, I got no level there. It doesn't make sense to do anything like that.
If you enchant it, you can't, like, re-enchant it, so.
Yeah, I'll just wait till I have a lot more level. First thing I do when I get level 30 is enchant my horse armor so I don't lose poor Koopy here. Will that give me any other benefits, I wonder?
What?
Extra strength, faster speed, higher jump. What type
of... Yeah, hopefully.
The armor can? Sweet.
It'll make it, well, he'll take like, not like faster jump and stuff, that's not a thing.
Higher jump, faster jump.
No, that's no.
But it can give you like more health, armor, like falling damage. You take less falling damage and stuff like that.
Oh my god. Hey Adam, hey Wyatt, hey Peace. We need definitely less fall damage. My horsey is dangerously... has almost died a few times from how high I like to jump. I'm a jumping master, man. Don't mess with me. Alright, alright, alright. Mm-hmm. Like, what are you doing? Sometimes I forget how to play, I swear to God. No, hike. There it goes. Mm-hmm.
The monk.
Stone. Cobblestone. There it goes. And then I'm gonna use that one. Oh, I'm already using that one. I'm already using this one too. Alright, let's do this actually. Do that. We need to cook this meat. So you go first there. Stone. Cobblestone, wool. I need to get organized, dude. I really do. This is crazy. Stone. Need that. Gonna need this. Don't need this right now, but we'll keep it. We'll keep that there. We'll keep that there. We'll keep you here because we don't always need you. Keep you here. Alrighty. Should I make a diamond pickaxe, dude? I don't really need it right now, actually. Never mind.
Up to you, man.
I don't actually need it right now. So never mind. Oh! You guys didn't see anything. Horsey, did you copy? You didn't see anything, right? You did not see anything, Cooper, whatsoever. Oh my god, that was hilarious. Nico, nothing happened, buddy.
Okay, that's good.
Like, literally nothing happened, buddy. No one almost fell to their death. I'm not gonna kill Cooper.
How many hearts do you have left?
5.
Oh.
For no reason whatsoever, I don't know what you're talking about, though. Well, that's gonna be a long fall.
What the hell were you burning in these furnaces?
Why?
Because you used the whole blocks, and so you just used the whole block for nothing.
Whole block for what?
You put blocks into the furnace.
Blocks
of what? Put stuff in the furnace, so you use like... You use like 10 coal worth for like one piece of something.
Is that really how it works?
Yeah.
So every time you turn on the furnace, it's like 10 coals?
Well, it is when you're using blocks instead of coal.
Blocks instead of coal?
Yeah, I was using blocks. Like blocks of coal.
How do you make blocks of coal?
Put 9 coal into a crafting bench.
Is it more powerful?
Yeah, it's like for better storage and stuff.
I should do that. We're not thinking this thing through, guys. Really, we're not. I'll make a couple blocks. Sorry, buddy.
Okay, I'm just saying.
No, it's okay. I'm sorry. I used your blocks. I'll leave this server just for you, buddy. Don't worry. Our friendship is more important.
I have lots of blocks.
By the way, I thought it was wool, so I left you wool where the blocks were.
Oh. Hey, your house is coming together. I should really start building my house.
Huh?
Really start building my house more instead of doing other stuff.
What are you doing, by there?
I don't know. I'm just kind of walking around. I'm just like tired.
What are you tired from? Watching the
bed
game?
Really late. No, I went to bed really late and then woke up really early.
Oh, man. Wait, that sounds like no problem. You went to bed really late and woke up really late.
Really early.
Oh, okay. I don't feel bad for the really early part. Feel bad for the really late part. I feel bad for the really early part. There's a gigantic hole that's gonna kill me for sure, I swear to God. Especially when I don't have any hearts.
Fire all the
Oh my god. Guys, don't watch. I'm gonna fall any second. Hey, Tiffany. How you doing? Hi, Topster. Hi, Luke. Alright. Okie dokie. I think we got a good plan going here, guys. Alrighty. I'm gonna get rid of this stuff. So we can finish the house. Okay. No! Woo! Thank God for water. Thank God. Nothing happened.
You just fell.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I had some wood I had to pick up from the bottom floor. That's all. I swear to God, I'm gonna kill myself like that. Oh my god. Hi everyone. Hey Jade. Hey, hi Kill King. Hey Jacob. Oh my god. I don't know what you're talking about. Nothing happened. I didn't fall anywhere. Oh my god. That's at least not a long fall right there. Okay. Okay. So this is looking good. This is looking good. Nope, hike. No, wait. No, that's not smart right there. Okay. Nope, you stay right there. Okie dokie. No one saw anything. Hey Penelope, how you doing? Hey Caleb. Hi Lind. Hey Leonard. Hey Michael. Guys, we gotta get Snoop to do Nick, I almost called you by your full name. We gotta get Nico to do his shoutouts.
What shoutouts?
Your shoutouts. Shout out some people, Nico. You're here talking. You're entertaining them every day, but you never do any shoutouts for them. What's up with that, Nico?
Sorry, I'll shout them out when I start streaming.
Oh. Oh, that's so sad.
Holy, this is a lot bigger than I thought it was.
What are you doing?
I was like tearing down some land so I could build over here.
Mm-hmm.
But it's huge.
That's what she said.
Got him.
Okay, we need some more of these. So we might have to go get some more redwoods. Did you make a redwood farm by any chance?
No.
How do you make a jukebox?
Like a chest, but with a diamond in the middle, I think.
Hmm. Diamond or diamonds?
Diamond in the middle, just like one diamond.
This deck has got to be big so you can see everything, guys. We're gonna have a party deck here with music, fountains, stuff to jump off to, off from. We'll have a little like a nice little area for people to hang out when they come to party over here. Oh, there it goes. I think this is about the right size deck I wanted.
Right size what?
Deck.
That's not what you said. That's not what you said.
I said deck. I don't know what you hear. Oh my god. I can't believe I didn't hear myself. Oh my god. That was funny. Right size what? Oh my god, Becky. Nico. Bad Nico. Now all I can think of is Dex.
Dex?
Dex.
Dex are matter.
Every time I walk on this deck, I'm gonna think about that.
Good.
Yeah, I'm gonna need more wood. Ah-ha-ha. Morning joke. In the morning. I'll get some more wood in the morning, guys. Don't worry. How far did we go here? We went to one. Two blocks off the edge. Okay, got it. And only... Okay, so we didn't start crossing the other area. Okay. Like this, like this, and then like this, and that was it, I think. Yeah, that's as far as we went. Oh my god, Vicky. We have a big hole in my deck. I said deck, Nico.
Oh, sure you did.
Oh my god. Thanks for subscribing, Dylan. Thanks for subscribing, everyone. Just tell me we're not out of charcoal. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna finish this towers and then we're gonna go. You know what? I'm gonna finish the bottom and then we're gonna go. Yeah! Landed it in the deck.
And where are we going?
Then I gotta go get some wood. Some redwood from the desert. You wanna come?
No, I'm building a house.
What you gotta do with your house, by the way?
I don't know. Do not know.
I can't
know. Questions I have not found the answer for.
So you don't know yet?
Yeah.
Is that you're saying you cannot tell us because you're not sure yourself? You mean you have not made the decision on a hostile?
Yeah. Yep, senor.
So what I'm hearing now is like you don't know.
Now I know. Now I know. Now you know that you know you know.
So I'm hearing like you don't know.
I don't know. No, you know.
Do we need to connect this? No, I think we just need to have two here connecting. And it's gonna say hike on it. But you can't spell hike with two. You need at least three. Oh, we'll put one more on top. Hey, horsey, what do you think? Not a bad idea, is it, horsey? Perfect. And then we don't need all this right now. No, not that one. I have the habit of going straight underneath me.
Yeah, it's like the one thing you're not supposed to do.
You wanna go to bedtime real quick?
I'm not at my bed.
Alright, no worries, I'm good. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Horsey, what do you think? Am I ruining your view, Horsey? Don't worry, we'll figure out a way for you to get a nice view too. Yeah. Alright, this is turning into a nice little castle, everyone. Play with TG? Oh, I can totally play with TG, Nicholas. We'll do something. Hey, Rachel. Hi, Wilson. Answer? Answer what? It's hard to catch every comment, guys. They're growing fast.
Yeah, if you read every comment, that'd be a pretty boring live stream.
It would just be me screaming the whole time, comments.
Exactly.
Actually, I don't think it's even possible to for me to read all the comments.
So much love.
Huh?
So much love in the chat.
There's so much love. Alright. Should I go on a little adventure for Redwood? No, we don't need to. We can just finish the rest of our castle. It's going to be an open concept castle. I don't know what
open
that means
concept
yet.
Concept castle?
Yeah. It's going to give you security, but it's going to be open concept. What's the easiest thing to break glass with?
I don't know, a sword, I think.
Really? Alright. All this glass, Cooper's gonna get hurt, dude. He's gonna step on some glass accidentally or eat it.
Knows better than to eat grass. Glass.
Grass. Freudian slip there, Mr. Glass. Grass.
Okay, where is this? Okay.
There we go.
Robert.
I just realized I pretty much took out all the stone from underneath my house and put it on top of the house.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. There's a freaking creepers and stuff on my little deck. What the hell? What are you guys doing on my deck? Do I have to light up my deck? Ha 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 ha, Nico.
Lol.
Lol.
Oh, lol.
Alright. What I want to do is I want to go a little bit further out and have another tower, but I think we'll add that later on, guys. This is gonna be good, guys. This is gonna be good. I'm gonna go explore some of the woods in the morning. All the effort in building this glass and everything. What a waste. My sword just died. Aww.
Why'd that creeper man go out? I'm about to die.
What's up?
I'm about to die. I'm getting just bombarded right now.
Need some help? It's almost daytime. It's almost daytime, Nico.
I need to go heal.
Hmm?
There's one Skeletor that's just not. Here's my number.
It happens, buddy.
No! 27.
Dude, sometimes I swear control doesn't work. Oh, wait, it's not control, it's shift! Damn it. I just fell because I hit control instead of shift. Hi, everyone. Hey, Richard. Hey, Pritt. Hey, Ricardo. Hey, Ben. Ricardo. Hey, Chell. Ricardo. How long do you think the video is? Well, let's see here. I usually do them about 1.5 to 2 hours, depending how it goes. So right now, it's already been 1.5 hours, but I'm not tired. I still want to go explore the daytime, so I can totally do that, guys. We're going to go explore some for some redwood. I think I know where it's at. Alrighty, that looks better. I actually like it. I actually like it a lot. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, Nico, I'm gonna go explore for some wood. Ah ha 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 ha. You wanna come? I'm gonna go explore.
I'm busy.
Huh? You're busy?
I'm busy.
What are you doing, buddy?
Building this hizzy.
I will use the sword for a little bit.
Okay. I should probably make a new sword.
I have a used one. Charge! Where are you, Nico? Where are you hanging out?
The new place I decided I'm building my house.
Where is it?
Beachfront property, ocean view.
On which side? Where?
Here, man.
Are you near Optic J?
No, on the other side of you.
Let me come check out. Where are you? I'm here looking at you. Other side of Optic J, other side of me, right? From Optic. Nico, I don't see you.
Yeah.
Oh, there you are. Holy crap. You're not even in our view, dude. Why are you so far away from us?
Not.
Like, we can't see you.
I can see all your stuff.
Alright, alright. What type of house is it gonna be?
I don't know. It's gonna be a house. It's gonna be a square house.
Dude, someone feathered you.
I know, I have lots. That's the guy that told you to be mean to me.
Alright, hey. Nico.
What's up?
The redwood is that way, right?
Yes.
Alright, I'll see you later, buddy. Charge! Nice jump, horsey. We'll stay out of that hole. Woohoo. Charge! The world isn't spawning fast enough. I'm not sure which way I'm going. Hey, piggies. Come on, world, spawn faster. Horses can swim, right, Nico?
No.
They can't? Because I thought mine has gone for a swim.
I don't know, actually. Maybe now you can swim.
Dude, I found a desert. Is this the same place?
No, there's another desert that way. You went too far. It's further to the left from our house.
Yeah, but I found a little temple and stuff. Have you already
gone? Yeah, I already explored that.
Aww. Alright. Yeah, let's see if there's anything else to explore here, guys, real quick. Lava, that would be dangerous, right? For sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I went too far. But I'm trying to see what's in here. Alright, let's go. Oh, no, 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 horsey! Careful, careful, careful. He hit a cactus. Oh, that was scary for you, buddy. Sorry, horsey. I found a cave here. Nothing there. I swear to God, I have no idea where the redwood was. Nico, I thought it's I need to go more to the left. a lot more to the left. I think I have to go that way. You sure horses can't swim?
Yeah. Actually, no, I'm not sure.
Hey guys, in the comments, can horses swim or not? I don't want to lose my horse by risking it. Let's not risk it. Our horse is fast enough where we don't have to risk it. Yeah. I have no idea where the Nico, I have no idea where it's at, to be honest. Okay, do you know where your books are? Nico?
Yeah.
The enchantment. Oh, no. Oh my god. Alright. Do you know where your enchantment table is? From yes. Your location to the enchantment, the direction of the. From you to the enchantment table, which direction it is? If you're facing your enchantment table right now.
Right now?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna come. Are you at my enchantment table?
Yeah. Which way do I go? I'm facing the enchantment table from your direction. Which way do I go?
Like straight.
Okay, let's try that. Well,
no, not that way, not that way. What the hell? Well, that was very confusing. That way, it's that way.
Yeah, I went that way. Huh.
You're looking for the wood, right?
Yeah, I think all I hit is red. The ocean. Let me try it again. Here,
let me grab my horsey and I'll show you.
Oh my god. Is it this way?
Ropes.
Yeah, I went the wrong way. I got it. I got it, buddy.
Sure.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
I keep thinking that we are at the edge of the water, but we're of our continent, but we're not. There it is. I got it. Jay's house is that way. Yeah, that's what it is. That's the way. I always have the continent messed up in my head. Here we go. Here are the trees. Alright. Here we go, guys. Ooh, it's a good thing you didn't fall in there. And I think I just lagged a little bit. Not in a game, not in a live stream. Horsey, we're going to leave you here for a second. Because riding with me for you is dangerous. We need to get you some diamond armor and stuff. Horsey. Get back here, buddy. Don't go home. Hey. Come here. Come here, buddy. Hang out here. Stay here, buddy. Good, Cooper. Got some redwood. Yeah.
Yo, Zombie Mang. Will you let me on fire, Zombie Mang?
Did he?
Yeah.
That's not good.
Maybe I shouldn't go AFK.
Did you really go AFK? Hi everyone. Yeah. Hi Christopher. Alright, well, don't worry guys. We have a plan here. In this type of situations, it takes skill and knowledge base to cut down wood. Especially when it's too high up. I'm about to say screw that wood.
Make sure you get saplings so then we can plant them over here.
Okay. Good. There we go. Looking for saplings. By the way, where did you farm all those leaves? From the tree farm?
Yeah, I just kept bone mealing stuff.
Mm.
and then using shears to cut down the leaves.
Nice. Looking for saplings, nothing. Don't wanna go too far away from Koopy. Gotta make sure he's okay. Hey Koopy, are you good still? Oh, it's coming nighttime, dude. This is dangerous now. I need a more new sword for sure. Cooper, should we get out of here? I'll farm a little more. Come on, come on. Come on. Yeah. Awesome. Oh, what happened? Oh, I fell in the hole. Damn it. Let's go back, guys. It's getting dark. I don't have a sword. I don't have a good sword. And I don't want Cooper to get lost. Don't you, Cooper? Alright, there's the house. Charge! Dark, I can't see where I'm going, but wherever I'm going faster. No! No, my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, no, horsey. Dude, I'm in a tunnel. With my horse. How do I get out? Oh, shoot. I'm in a cave. Remember that cave we discovered that's really long?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm in the bottom of it with my horsey. I guess I have to dig my way out, huh? In the middle of the night, this is not a good situation. Oh my god. This is not a good situation. Let's light this place up at least. This is not a good situation. I know if I leave my horsey, he'll be okay. But do I really want to leave my horsey here? No. That's not going to happen. So we're going to get the geek out of here. Oh my god, hike. Just get yourself and your horse in trouble, I swear to God. Hi, chicken. Let me get this call. Horsey. No. Where are you going, buddy? Don't go there. It's okay. Stay here. Okay, you just stay here. Uh-oh. Boo, hike, boo.
Somebody kill my sheep? I saw there was more sheep before.
No, I didn't touch your sheep.
Yo, cow, what are you doing in here?
We'll get you out of here, horsey. My god, I totally forgot that thing was there, guys. By the way, we need more cobblestone anyway, so perfect. Horsey, where are you going, horsey? Come here. Can't follow me, buddy. Come here. It's dangerous to be there by yourself, buddy. I need some charcoal, and it's giving me XP to wine as well. Horsey, careful where you go. We ended up mining by mistake.
Sounds like you're getting lots of,
what?
Lots of wood.
No, I'm mining. I was trying to get lots of wood, but we ended up in a hole on our way back to the house. And I'm getting cobblestone since I need more anyway.
Can you grab all my cobblestone over here?
Pretty much all of it. Or all of it. It was all in one case, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just grabbed all in that.
I did. And why'd you give me wool?
You know, you like wool so much. No, I wanted to give you something in return for the cobblestone. And, you know, wool is as... one wool is as useful as all the cobblestone I took from you, you know?
Yeah, that's fair.
It makes sense. Oh, definitely there's some creepers around me. Okay, we're exiting here. See, stay with me, buddy. I see exit. I see the exit. Is there anyone here? I don't see anyone here. All right, come on, horsey. No, no, no. Woo! Let's go. Oh my god, that was scary. Charge! Let's get you home safe and sound. Safe and sound, horsey. Can't lose you. Charge! Okay, we're home, buddy. We're home. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I won't kill you today. Not on purpose, anyway. Alright, Nico. I think it's time for bedtime and to call the last room. What do you think?
Sure, man.
You ready, buddy?
Yeah, are you in bed yet?
I'm on my way there. I'm halfway through my long elevator.
Okay. Like 10 more minutes?
Probably not. A few seconds. Make sure you guys check out the Hike the Gamer Facebook. Guys, we upload daily funny videos, multiple videos a day, actually. Make sure you guys check out Hike the Gamer YouTube channel. That's where we do our daily funny moment videos. Make sure you guys check out me on Twitter, Hike the Gamer. And don't forget about Nico Vald's Twitter, Nico Vald. He's so cool.
Nico Vald.
It's Nico Vald. Sorry. What else? Let me know what you guys think of my wig. Also, let me know what you guys think of our castle house, which we're going to finish sooner, maybe next live stream. I'm not sure what we're going to do in the next live stream. Any ideas, Nico? What do you want to do in the next live stream?
I don't know. See what Jay does to us back?
Yeah, yeah.
Are you in bed?
I'm almost there. I can go in my bed. Okay, everybody. We'll see you the next time in the next live stream. And good night. Bye-bye. Nico, you want to say bye? Sorry.
Bye.
Secret Lunch 5, 3, 2, 1, Lunch 5!